These how to 1 minute will show you how to connect your Shopify website to Google AdSense. Follow these easy and step-by-step guide to connect your Shopify to Google Ads. First of all, open your Google AdSense account and make sure to log into your account. Once you are here, click on Add Site, and now you have to enter here your Shopify website link. To get your link, log into your Shopify admin dashboard and click on this eye icon. Copy your Shopify store link and paste it here. Click on save. Once it's saved, scroll down and click on connect your site to AdSense. And now you have to check this box and click here to see how to connect or verify your site with Google AdSense. Once you verify, check this box and click on next. Request review. Once your site update, now let's add ads to our site. So click on see how ads look on your site. And here you will get your website preview. You can select mobile version and desktop version. And here we can see AdSense ad sample. To customize these, you can do it from this ad settings option. You can enable auto ads from here. Click on overlay formats, and from here you can change anchor ads, side reel ads. You can enable vignette ads. So customize the ad from here and click on apply to site, and the ad will be added to your Shopify. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.